dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Watch the dragon come get me. Dragon, dragon. Watch the dragon, dragon ball. Sing the dragon, dragon, dragon. Watch the dragon come, come get me.
Goku, the victor of many great battles. Was out with his son, Gohan. To see
nice
his comrades
to meet you,
again.
Gohan. I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, a creature from outer space appears to announce an astounding fact.
Just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku was brought to his knees by the almighty power of the alien, and Gohan was carried away, a prisoner. Mysterious alien attack.
What an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
You might be stronger than I am, but that doesn't matter. There's no way that I'll back down.
You fools just don't get it, do you? I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
That's just great. Then I'll deal with you first. I have to save Gohan.
Ah! What? How did you...
Look at that! I got your tail! Piccolo, do it!
Please, Spin Kakarot. You don't want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough! I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother!
Please, let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku! He's only telling lies!
Please, brother. I beg of you!
Goku, no!
I can't believe you fell for that trick! Too bad! Now you're all mine!
Huh?
Stop it! Let that go!
What? No way! Curse that kid! Hey! Let go!
Piccolo! Blast him! Do it now!
Good. At last. He's all mine! This is it. I'll finish it. Special Beam Cannon!
You got me!
After losing his life in a brutal battle against his brother Raditz, Goku finds himself in the other world. Taking King Yamcha's advice, Goku travels the long, long road of Snake Way in search of the ruler of the other world, King Kai.
There! That's it! That's the planet King Yamcha was talking about! King Kai?
After the appropriate introduction,
great.
Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet. 6 months later, the Saiyans finally arrive on Earth and begin their dreaded attack.
I can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces!
The Nimbus Cloud? What? Goku!
Goku's Quiet Fury.
Piccolo! Tien? Yamcha?
Hey, punk! That's not all! I got that other little friend of yours as well!
You didn't. Chiaotzu? No!
That's it! Vegeta, I need your help. What? No! Vegeta! Vegeta!
You're a disgrace to all Saiyans. Goodbye!
No! Vegeta!
Super Duel!
Kakarot, do you have any idea how lucky you are that a super elite warrior like myself has decided to let you have a fighting chance?
Hey, thanks. But I don't expect a fair fight. It doesn't seem like your style.
There! I've let you speak your mind. Now let's begin, shall we? I'll prove it! You're quite the lucky one indeed, Kakarot. Now you're going to see me transform! Nothing can save me now!
What in the world is this? What's this, huh? Another trick?
Don't you see, Kakarot? You don't have a chance against me!
Whoa, what enormous energy! He sure is big. This'll be tough for sure. But I'm ready for him. I'll just have to give him everything I've got! You big ape!
While Goku prepared to use the Spirit Bomb technique he learned from King Kai, the giant ape Vegeta countered with an attack of his own.
And now, a crush! It's been nice knowing you, Kakarot! Power level! Where?
You let go of my dad!
So, it's Kakarot's son! Oh, how nice! Did you come to say goodbye to your father, Sonny?
Destructo death!
Well, take a good look! Cause it'll be the last one you'll ever get! Nice try! Your pathetic little friends won't catch me off guard, Kakarot! I'm too smart for their tricks! No! No!
I don't believe it!
Show Gohan's true power!
You little insect! How dare you! You're starting to make me very angry! You want to play with me? Then let's play, boy! Are you ready?
No!
turns the tables on Vegeta and brings him down hard. But with the little energy he has left, Vegeta summons his spaceship, hoping to make a hasty retreat. His plan, escape Earth and live to fight another day.
I'll be back, and next time, I'll destroy them all!
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta! I'll stop you!
Let me go! It's over, you fool!
It's not over yet!
No!
Wait! Krillin, stop! Please, let Vegeta go. Look, I know this probably sounds crazy, but I want to challenge him again one day. I have to do it to prove it to myself that I can beat him. So please, just let him go. Please!
Consider yourself lucky this time, but I will be back to destroy you and all of your friends!
Goku, you two meet again. Promise me you won't hold back. You've got to use all your power so that we can be done with him once and for all.
Don't worry. I will, Krillin.
Hey everyone, Goku here! We've heard that there's another set of Dragon Balls on a planet called Namek. We're going to try to use them to wish our dead friends back to life. Bulma and the others have gone on ahead to search.
All of you, stay out of my way!
Those Dragon Balls are as good as mine! I will be immortal!
Next on Dragon Ball Z, let's go to Namek! We'll see you there!
After a heated battle, the beaten Saiyan Prince Vegeta escaped, and Goku was left badly injured. Meanwhile, the Z Fighters went to Kami's home planet, Namek, to find the Dragon Balls and wish back their fallen friends. But even though they landed safely, trouble wasn't too far behind. Something terrible was about to rain down from the Namekian sky.
That's a Saiyan spaceship!
But I don't know what to do!
Bulma quickly relayed a message to Master Roshi on Earth that Saiyan trouble was beginning to brew. While Goku received the healing power of a Senzu Bean, Master Roshi informed him of the bad news from Namek. The Senzu Bean didn't take long, and Goku was at full power once again. Fearing the worst, Goku flew to Dr. Brief's laboratory to board the eccentric scientist's spaceship. All aboard! First stop, Namek. Let's go to Namek!
Well, I'd better start my training if I hope to stand a chance against Vegeta. He's not going to be easy on me, so I've got to be twice as hard on myself. I didn't expect to face him again so soon, but this time, I will be ready for him. You, King Kai?
The one and only. Now, Goku, listen. I'm sending you a telepathic message to warn you. There's something far more terrible than any Saiyan waiting for you on Namek. At all costs, you must steer clear of this creature, for he leads a path of death and destruction wherever he goes. His name is Frieza. You must stay away from him.
All right. Well, I'll do my best to avoid him. But I don't think it'll be easy.
It's go time! Let's get down to business! Tough training. I bet I could take on any of King Kai's techniques now.
Goku, hurry!
While Prince Vegeta went to planet Namek to secure the Dragon Balls, Gohan and Krillin had Namekian business of their own. They visited the creator of the Dragon Balls, Guru. The great sage revealed their hidden powers. But unfortunately, this Namekian soiree was to have some uninvited guests. Frieza and his bodyguard, known as the Ginyu Force, had also landed, and they weren't leaving without the Dragon Ball. Alongside Vegeta, Krillin and Gohan put up a valiant effort, but they were no match for the imposing power of the Ginyu Force.
We can't let them win!
Landing operations complete. Welcome to Planet Namek.
Gohan, Krillin, I know things aren't good. Hold tight, I'm coming. I can only hope my training will be enough.
Goku's arrival.
You did very well, I'm proud. You fought hard. And now it's my turn.
Fool! You think you can take on the Ginyu Force all by yourself?
Well, I'm gonna give it a shot. You think you're ready for me?
Ready for you? Oh, you crack me up. But enough of the comedy routine. Let's finish this! Attack! Oh!
No one, that's wrong!
That was incredible! Yeah.
Amazing! That was just... We couldn't even budge him! But Goku just up and annihilated the guy!
No! Not him! His power is incredible! Could he be the one? Once every 1,000 years a Super Saiyan is born! But it's not fair! It should be me! I am the Prince of all Saiyans! No!
So, you've somehow managed to make it through my elite team. But now you face Captain Ginyu. I am undefeated. Get ready to die.
Vegeta, you take the one on the left, all right? I know that you've regained your strength since you lost your power earlier. And for our sake, I hope that will be enough.
How did you know that?
Set, go!
No, that's not your pressing business elsewhere! Those Dragon Balls are mine!
Vegeta!
No! Could it be a real Super Saiyan?
We both know that you can't beat me, can you? Hear me? And I'm tired of this senseless fighting. So why don't you just give up?
But wait a minute. Super Saiyans are supposed to be the most powerful fighters in the universe. That's right. So maybe you're not quite a Super Saiyan just yet. But I gotta admit, you're a whole lot stronger than I am, and you must know the old saying. If you can't beat him, join him!
What are you doing?
Say now! Not bad at all. Kinda cozy in here.
I found you!
So you're still alive, are you? I should have smashed up my body more!
What? And spoil all the fun?
Vegeta!
Go ahead and finish this, Ginyu. I'll take care of the winner!
This won't take long. Remember your net, Vegeta!
While Goku spent some quality time in the rejuvenation chamber, Gohan and Krillin use the Dragon Balls to summon the dragon and wish Piccolo back to life.
I'm home. Yes, but how?
But Frieza had his own wish to grant on this particular birthday.
Got you!
No! It's amazing! I'm much stronger. I had no idea my power would increase this much. Huh. Don't worry. I'm coming, guys.
Goku's revival.
Don't come back for more, have you? Some people just never learn, do they?
This ends here, Frieza! In the name of all the Saiyans you've killed, and for all the people of Namek, your time has finally come! I'm going to finish you! If I don't stop Frieza, he'll ravage the entire universe. One shot left, the Spirit Bomb. I have to borrow the spirit of the planet Namek and all its creatures. Please, give me your strength!
You really are a bothersome little pest. And I've had enough! I'll turn you and this planet into dust!
It's time!
What? No! You can't stop me! No!
And take him somewhere safe. Go on, son. I'll take care of this monster once and for all. Now get going!
I see it. I understand, Dad. Turn into a Super Saiyan.
He's taken innocent lives again and again. My best friend, Krillin. It's over! Freeza! You really don't recognize me? I am the hope of the universe, the sworn protector of the planet Earth. I am the answer to all beings everywhere in pain who cry out for help. I am called Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan!
Curse you and Godspeed! For this humiliation! But if that's how you want to play, prepare to meet your doom, Saiyan!
Pieces.
just like your beauty friend!
For what you did to Krillin, I'll never forgive you! I will avenge you!
Escape from Namek somehow, but when we got back to Earth, there was this guy from the future waiting for us.
3 years from now, the Earth is going to be threatened by a pair of androids. You have to stop them.
Nothing will stop me from fulfilling my design! I am perfect!
Next time on Dragon Ball Z, a new threat. Huh? I'm going to die from a heart virus? The only Saiyan. You're looking at one right now.
A mysterious boy who claims to know Goku's future has appeared and revealed an unexpected turn of events.
3 years from now, you'll discover an android created by a scientist named Dr. Giroux. And in 1 year, you, Goku, will die from a heart virus. But I can help you.
As hard as it is to believe, this young boy named Trunks is the son of Bulma and Vegeta, and he has traveled back in time from the future. Before returning back to his own time, Trunks gave Goku some very potent heart medicine. It has now been 3 years since that day. A new threat.
Goku. You know you don't stand a chance against us. We've been watching you. We've seen all of your battles with our spy robots.
Oh, really? Did you make sure to watch all of my battles on planet Namek?
There was no need. We learned all we needed to learn from your scuffles with Vegeta. You revealed all of your powers and techniques.
Maybe, but you've overlooked a very important detail. I'm stronger than you think.
Looks like you've managed to power up quite a bit, haven't you? But I can beat you at this level. And I know that 19 can take you with his eyes closed.
All right. Why don't you both get over here, and we'll see how strong you really are.
What's wrong with Goku? He's doing great out there, but it looks like he's in a lot of pain.
My dad's sick! It's his heart! Help him!
His energy! He's stealing it!
If anyone is going to defeat Kakarot, it's me! So stay out of my way, you robotic punk!
Vegeta had finally transformed into a Super Saiyan! But unfortunately, he wasn't strong enough to beat the newly awakened android.
Be patient. 17 and 18 are just around the corner.
We need a more powerful warrior for this fight. We must become one.
Cell, you monster!
And you're the next one in line for this, the Namek Piccolo.
You seem to think quite highly of yourself, knowing exactly who I am. It's a pity that you could be so powerful and so stupid.
A wicked omen.
You're much more powerful than the Piccolo I know of.
Happy to disappoint you. Just who do you think you are?
You can call me Cell. I'm an android from the future, and I've been constructed from the cells of the strongest fighters on this planet.
But why? Why did you come here from the future?
To absorb the energy of Android 17 and 18. To absorb the energy from all of humanity. And to finally reach my perfect state. Nothing is going to get between me and the perfection I've come here to achieve. Certainly not you. So let's go!
On the run from Piccolo, Cell's power increases with each person he absorbs.
Goku, you're up! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm feeling a lot better. But I can't win with my power level so low. I'm taking Gohan to train with me. Bye, Chi-Chi.
The next day, there is a knock at the door.
Hello. Is Goku at home?
Sneaky Cell.
You're dead if you don't start talking. Got it.
Your idle threats won't work on me.
I'm surprised someone as strong as you was in an ambush. But, unlike you, my power never decreases. I'm just getting started.
No! Cell!
At last, the day I've waited so long for is here. No one can stop me! I will absorb Android 17 and 18 and reach my final perfect form!
Goku, you're back! Huh? I can feel the energy from Vegeta and Trunks. Good, so they must still be alive. And I can also feel Cell's.
Goku and Gohan have finished their training in the hyperbolic time chamber. But upon their emergence, they hear the news that Cell has achieved his perfect form.
In 10 days, I am going to hold a martial arts tournament. I hope I'll be treated to worthy adversary.
So, Mr. Self-Confidence, did you discover something of value in the hyperbolic time chamber?
Sure did!
Yeah! You're a world champion! Hercule will crush that sail like he's one of those steel grapes! Yeah!
Look at him. Could he be a bigger idiot?
After 10 days of anticipation, the fateful day finally arrived.
I look forward to this. Goku. I hope you're ready.
Cell's game begins.
Right. Let's get started.
Goku's the first to go down. Well, that's really too bad. I was hoping I could save the best for last. Let's go. You're fighting quite well, but both of our powers are decreasing. You should eat some sensu beans that way. And Matsuki continue to be a great one.
I'm finished. I'm done fighting. I can see the depths of your power, and Cell, I give this bout to you. This next round will probably be the last one of the tournament. If you win it, Cell, there's no one left on this planet who can beat you. Gohan, you're up next! Come on!
What? Don't be foolish. If you couldn't defeat Cell, what makes you think Gohan can do it?
Piccolo, Gohan possesses incredible powers, the likes of which we've never seen before. It was revealed to me for the first time in the Hyperbolic Time Chamber. Now, Gohan, this is your chance to bring peace back to the world.
Got it, Dad. I'll do my best.
A warrior beyond Goku.
You're a conceited child, full of nothing but fantasy. You might be lucky, however, because you'll probably be dead well before you discover fear.
Let's stop this! This senseless fighting is useless! I don't want to fight anymore! I hate killing as much as I hate you. I'm starting to understand why Dad said that only I could defeat you. Ever since I was a child, I've had trouble controlling my temper. Whenever I get angry, I get in fights and I have no control over my powers. And I never stop until the other person is incapable of fighting back. That's why Dad wanted me to fight you.
That is a very nice monologue. But you don't expect me to be scared, after all. You are only a child. And just maybe your little speech has inspired me to anger you.
While trying to infuriate Gohan, Cell delivers a devastating blow to Android 16, and the Cell Juniors join in the fight too.
Stop! Stop it! Stop the fighting!
Gohan!
Huh? Was that you?
There is nothing wrong with fighting to bring about peace. Breathe your spirit as your anger rises. I know how you feel, but you can't hold back any longer.
Give your big mouth a rest, you factory recall.
Gohan explodes.
I can't hold it back. You guys are dead.
We'll be right back.
You seem quite confident for a toddler. Do you actually think you stand a chance against me?
No question about it.
This can't be. It's ridiculous. You're a child! I won't be beaten by a kid!
Look, he's transforming back to his previous form!
I cannot accept this! It's not true!
What? Oh no!
This thing you suckers, my body will explode, and I'll be gone forever! But I'm taking you and this entire planet with me!
What am I going to do now? I can only think of one way to get him out of here in time. Goodbye, my friend.
Goku!
You did a great job, son, but I have to take it from here.
What? What are you doing?
Tell your mother that I love her very much. Sorry, King Kai, but this is the only place I can think to take this guy.
He can't leave! No!
Isn't that curious? Are you feeling okay?
Sure, good enough to avenge my dad. But I'm sure he'd rather be here taking care of you himself.
I doubt you know what you're up against this round, little man.
I promise you this isn't over!
No, my only son.
Stay out of my way, Vegeta! I'll end the suspense if you wish. Very soon you will all be dead. Along with your entire planet! What's wrong, little warrior? Has your incredible power died?
I'm finished. There's no use in fighting back anymore.
Come on, Gohan, don't give up! Use the pain of loss!
Dad? Dad, is that you? I can't see you. Are you there?
I'm not with you, son. I'm someplace else. But I want you to attack him with the Kamehameha wave. That's the only thing I can think of that will lay him out for sure.
But Dad, I only have the use of one of my arms, and my energy level is less than half.
No. You can do it, son. You just have to let go.
I'll try it.
Look inside yourself. It's there you'll find the power you need.
Yes! Yes!
Everyone, it's Goku here! Tenkai is letting me talk to you from Otherworld right now, so I really don't have that long. I remember, Bulma told me something a long time ago about how it seemed like I always attract the bad guys. And when you stop and think about it, in a way that's true. I think the world might just be safer without me. So, I know it might be hard on Chi-Chi and Gohan, but don't bother wishing me back to life. Don't worry, we'll meet again one day, and I'll be waiting for you. Bye!
In their last encounter, Goku barely managed to defeat his old enemy Piccolo in an epic battle. Now, after some much-needed time to recuperate, Goku has taken his son Gohan on a visit to Turtle Island.
I'm Bulma.
Suddenly, from out of nowhere, a strange spacecraft crash lands on Earth, and Piccolo faces off against the mysterious alien on board.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for. My name is Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet, and you're going to help me. After all, that's what we do, brother. We are Saiyans.
Goku refused to give in to Raditz's demand, so the Saiyan warrior kidnapped Gohan. Now, Goku and Piccolo must join forces in order to combat this new threat. A mutually deadly foe.
What an unexpected surprise. I just stopped by to enjoy the view. Why are you idiots here?
You know why. Give me back my son right now.
And what if I don't feel like it, huh? What are a couple of puny runts like you going to do about it?
Don't get too cocky. I don't think you can take both of us at once.
You fools just don't get it, do you?
I'll let you in on a secret. This planet's history. Even if you beat me, there are two more powerful Saiyans on their way.
Huh. There's two more? No matter, I'll deal with you first, and by the time they get here, I'll be ready.
Look at that! I got your tail! Piccolo, do it!
Please, speak, Kakarot. You don't want to hurt your own brother, do you?
No, that's enough! I'm nothing like you, Raditz. You're not my brother!
Please, let me go. Do I promise you I'll leave this planet right now?
No, you can't listen to him, Goku! He's only telling lies!
Please, brother. I beg of you!
Goku, no!
I can't believe you fell for that trick! Too bad! Now you're all mine!
Stop it! Let that go!
What? No way! Curse that kid! Hey! Let go!
Piccolo! Blast him! Do it now!
This is it. He's all mine. Just with a clear shot. Or maybe both of them. Of course! Both of them! Finish him.
Special Beam Cannon!
You got me!
Preparing for the Saiyan's inevitable attack, Piccolo spends his days training with Gohan, but Gohan has a tough time keeping up with the determined Namek. 1 year later, the Saiyans finally arrive and begin their devastation of the planet. And in no time, the two Saiyans have the Earth in the palm of their hands. But Earth's last defense, the Z-Warriors, stand shoulder to shoulder, ready to thwart the attack.
Never. Let's find out how strong these fools really are. Prepare the Cybermen.
Sure, Vegeta. This should be good for a laugh.
Huh? What?
Yamcha!
Saiyan attack!
So tell me, why have you two decided to grace the Earth with your presence?
A Namekian! Of course! You created the Dragon Balls, didn't you?
And that's why we're here, pal! Hand them over! We got a lot more Cybermen, you know!
Huh! All your Cybermen do is give me a real pain in the neck! I'll finish him off for good!
Out at once.
I'm tired of all your talk.
That does it. I'm gonna smash you into tiny pieces, kid. Say goodbye.
Now, go on. Get up while you can.
Piccolo, please don't leave me.
Hey, kid, you'll have to take it from here. This is what we trained for, isn't it? But promise me, stay alive.
I know that the Dragon Balls can make any wish come true. I'll use them for eternal life and take control of the universe. What? Look at these foolish Earthlings! How dare they get in my way?
Get off of me, you rotten
midget! I'll let Nappa take care of you first, one by one.
Please, stay alive!
They're all totally helpless! What's this?
Nappa's been beaten!
Kakarot, your luck has run out! I don't know what tricks you used on Nappa, but they won't work on me!
Vegeta, Saiyan Prince.
Nappa was a loyal servant and a true warrior! You will suffer for what you've done!
Are you crazy? He would have been all right. You're the one who blew him up!
Silence! You ignorant fool! Do you know nothing of Saiyan pride? You again? Oh, let's see how tough you are. Come on! Get down here, Baldi! Kakarot's kid. They're just in time. Did you know you and I are the only Saiyans left? Come on, let's join forces.
Never! I'll never join you!
Too bad. What a shame.
Now you die!
You fool! You think I can't hear you back there? It's sneaky. That's what I like about you. Hey, come on, join me!
No way, forget it! I'd have to be crazy! You'd just kill me like you did your last partner!
I did Nappa Noble Warrior's death! It was what he deserved! He was a Saiyan!
Vegeta had managed to make a very narrow escape from Earth. After recuperating in the rejuvenation chamber on planet Frieza, he was ready to make plans for a trip to Namek. His plans are about to change.
What do you want from me, Kui?
Well, it seems that Lord Frieza got impatient. He left,
by the Dragon Balls.
What? I'll kill him! Stop! Frieza! Those Dragon Balls are mine!
That was far too easy.
You die!
No! No!
Gohan! You've got to get out of here!
I will protect this Dragon Ball with my life.
The hot-headed Prince Vegeta managed to reclaim 5 of the Dragon Balls and happened onto another. Watch out, Krillin! There's a greedy Saiyan on your tail!
Oh, this is my lucky day!
Vegeta, I have you now.
Will Vegeta claim Krillin's Dragon Ball to make an even 6? And what new threat is arriving in these spaceships? Vegeta's attack!
I see you have a new partner, Vegeta. No matter. I will defeat you and the little bald one and claim the Dragon Ball. Lord Frieza will be so pleased.
Ha! You've gotta be kidding!
With or without him, I will take that Dragon Ball from you.
Come on, try it!
If you're free.
How very careless, Zarbon! Have you forgotten that a Saiyan increases his strength after every battle?
I don't care how much your strength increases. No puny Saiyan can match my power!
So, a puny Saiyan, is it? You mock me!
And here you are.
Raccoon!
Bad Cat! Die!
Ubo!
Can you?
Yes. Well, terrific.
So, the Ginyu Force. Who goes first?
Well, are you ready for me? Don't worry, because it'll be over very soon, Vegeta. Master! Ginyu Fighter! Raccoon! Ha! Please tell me that was not your best. Come on! I mean, I'm barely warmed up here. Now it's time to die.
Goku, last-minute entry, put an end to the Ginyu Force. The elite soldiers fell like dominoes. And Vegeta taught a few classes himself in this school of pain. With Vegeta napping, Gohan and Krillin took the Dragon Balls. And with a little aid from the Namek Denden, they were able to make their win.
Your wish is granted. I'm home. Yes, but how?
With Guru's passing, the Dragon Balls were turned to stone and left powerless, crushing Vegeta's dream of becoming a Super Saiyan.
Why can't anything good happen to me today?
But a Super Saiyan might come in handy when you're facing a furious Frieza. The road to Super Saiyan.
I have been made a fool of, and I don't like it one little bit.
Get used to it. I am well on my way to becoming a Super Saiyan Frieza.
For a little bug to tell big lies. And I've had enough of it! Maybe you weren't lying after all. Impressive. But it's time you learned what real power is. Watch closely, Vegeta. It's rare that I transform anymore.
Faced with Frieza's monstrous transformation, Piccolo decides to merge with a Namek hero Nail and combine their powers.
I'm here.
But Frieza's next transformation proved too much even for Piccolo's new might.
Yes! That's it! Now I'll truly become a Super Saiyan. My plan really worked! I feel it! I am the Prince of All Saiyans!
Frieza? Or Vegeta.
Between him and me!
You
down very sure of yourself. Did you drive yourself mad? I wanted that pleasure.
You just keep smiling while you can, Frieza. This time, you face your worst nightmare. I am a Super Saiyan!
Oh, please, you must be joking.
I'm coming for you, Frieza! You can't run from me! No!
Are you sure that you're a Super Saiyan, Vegeta? I don't know. It seems rather unlikely.
What happened? No! This can't be my limit! But I'm a Super Saiyan! Die, Frieza!
Unable to face his greatest failure, the once proud Saiyan Prince loses his will to fight.
Well, Super Saiyan, it's time to say goodnight. Great. What could it be this time? Oh, well. He'll be well disposed of soon enough. What?
Frieza, your reign of terror has ended. Now you must face a real Super Saiyan.
Now, Vegeta, I told you that I don't like your lies.
Vegeta! Frieza, you monster! You didn't have to do that! I don't believe you! He was already down!
No, Kakarot! You must feed off your emotions! It's the only way to become... to become a Super Saiyan! Listen to me, Kakarot! Frieza destroyed our planet, and all of the Saiyan people! He's very afraid of both of us, and of our possibilities! He knows that you're becoming a Super Saiyan, and you must... defeat him, or... for the proud Saiyan race will end here. Kakarot, please. Please.
I will live forever! And I will rule the universe! So, Vegeta's betrayed me. And that puny Earthling's gotten in my way. Well then, I'll send the Ginyu Force to the house cleaner. And I shall collect the remaining Dragon Balls! What's this? They beat me to it. They're not getting out of here. I will show them real terror. I will show them the wrath of Frieza!
Raging Frieza.
Quite impressive. You've smashed my dreams of immortality, but this is far from over. Now, you will pay! I'm going to exterminate you like insects! But but I'm going to do it one by one! Starting with you, little one!
What have you done to Gohan? I will not let you get away with this, Frieza!
Vegeta, let's see what you're made of!
You're starting to bore me! Is that all you've got?
I don't know. Do you think you're ready for my ultimate power? Your bones crushing under the weight of my power?
I think you dangerously underestimate your opponent. Obviously. Looks like I'm going to have to give you a quick lesson!
We'll see who's left standing. But there's nothing super about you, Saiyan.
The true ruler.
I cannot and will not let you get away with this any longer!
It can't be! He's a Super Saiyan! Welcome to the last fight you'll ever have!
Ha 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 ha!
Super Saiyan Vegeta.
You know, I can tell by watching your moves. You guys aren't the great fighters I heard you were.
You're forgetting what we already know, aren't you? We've committed all your moves to memory.
My powers cannot be measured by such simple observations!
What? I can't believe it! He's become a Super Saiyan!
The one thing I've always wanted to be the strongest fighter in the universe. I suffered the most grueling training until I realized my limit as a fighter. The anger of myself swelled up inside of me and woke my Super Saiyan powers!
I think that's enough chit-chat for now. Nike, our fight's not with you. Get him out of our way.
Favorite move, my Big Bang attack!
Dr. Giroux hastily retreated to his laboratory in order to activate his reinforcements.
No way! Aw, they're gone.
But where? I was here, ready to fight them, and they ignored me. I'll show them! Where do you two morons think you're running off to?
We're going to Goku's house to kill him.
You'll have a hard time getting past me. When I'm done with you, you'll be nothing but lawnmower parts!
Those Saiyans and their blind overconfidence. Pride will always be their greatest handicap in battle.
Why don't you put a cork in that big mouth of yours? I'll prove that you're wrong!
My turn. I'll do it.
Any effort?
Oh, well, you're not that talented.
What did you say? Must become even more powerful. Must ascend past the Super Saiyan. You better stay out of my way, Kakarot.
Calm down. I know of a great place to train.
Well, here we are. Who's going to go in first?
Let Vegeta and Trunks have a crack at it first.
That's a decision you made in the regretting.
Meanwhile, in an effort to become as strong as possible and achieve his perfect form, Cell undergoes yet another transformation.
Well, Kakarot, it doesn't look like there's any reason for you to get involved at this point.
Yeah, you've trained well, Vegeta.
Of course.
Vegeta's confidence.
So, you're Saiyan. Come with me. Now, I'm going to tear you limb from limb.
You're gonna do that! Look at you!
That's right! So watch carefully while I wipe that horrible smile off that ugly face! Limit to your strength. It seems worthless killing something with such a low power level.
No! Why? I need perfection. I must attain my perfect form.
Well, if you'd rather fight in your perfect form, then fine. Not a great one. Go.
There she is. I found her! Hold Snow 18! Sword Flash!
Perfect form cell complete.
As I thought, your perfect form isn't much of a change, is it?
You think so? Then perhaps you could help me warm up, if you don't mind that.
Warm you up? With my abilities, you'll be scorched!
Let's begin. Well, I told you, didn't I? This is a warm-up.
It's over now!
What's wrong? Where's your strength? Where is your pride?
No! No!
My name is Cell. I am an android who has come back in time from the future. I need to absorb android 17 and 18, so I can become my perfect form and hold absolute power.
What do we do then?
What's this?
Kill him. It is what I was programmed to do.
Rejoice, my friends. Once you allow me to absorb you, you will forever become part of the invincible and super being known to the world as Cell!
Hey!
aim for perfect form.
Look, 17, accept the fact that you're mine. It's easier that way.
You think I'm just gonna sit back and let you absorb me? No way!
I won't let you do it, Cell!
What? What are you doing?
I offered you a peaceful solution, but I'll show no mercy to anyone who gets in my way! There's no more of your annoying friends to get in my way! It's time. Time for you to say goodbye to this world!
Let me go! Let me go!
Left to absorb before I can become a perfect being. You should feel privileged.
All I feel is disgusting.
Wait! You want her, Cell? Then get through me!
Sorry, Agent. Your time is up.
Not yet.
Look out!
No! Not you! What are you doing? No!
That freak is gonna pay for what he did to Krillin! I swear! It's the last thing I do!
He lost too much power. Yamcha, it's time to go.
A cold-blooded assassin.
I'll take care of this by myself.
Well, now. You seem confident.
Of course I am.
I'm not gonna let some punk like you walk all over me!
Just wait till you get a taste of the legendary Wolf Fang Spit!
Give me a break! You can't send Johnson to fight me all by himself! It's just not fair!
Not so fast!
I guess 10 days is just too long to wait for the tournament.